Like you come in, Sergei. Men sworn to defend mankind and its destiny.
Need me to get rid of somebody, boss?
You're very relaxed about it, my boy. I hope it won't come to that. But let's take it one step at a time. First, you'll need a substantial glove upgrade. Report to the lab. A Tereshkova robot will meet you there and take you to the Vavilov complex. Understood?
Yes, sir. I'm getting in the car right now.
Thought Neural Connector is Facility 3826's newest R&D product. The brainchild of an elite cadre of Soviet scientists and engineers working at the forefront of multidisciplinary science and technology. This device is set to completely revolutionize the world. Armed with a thought device, in just 2 days, any polymerized Soviet citizen will be able to learn to control robots with the power of their mind. The world will never be the same again. Not just an indispensable piece of hardware, the thought device is also a stylish, personalized gadget. It combines high-tech, user-friendly digital solutions with an elegant, eye-pleasing look in a wide range of colors.
Please secure your seatbelt. We wish you a very pleasant journey.
Isn't there supposed to be a radio in here?
The entire Soviet Union is ecstatic about the unveiling of Collective 2.0 with parades in every city.
The American government is expressing deepening concern about the skyrocketing unemployment figures following the deliveries of robotic workers from the...
We've got plenty of thought devices. There won't be a shortage, said People's Deputy Alexander Shalchinov in response to widespread concern in the city of Ozyorsk.
How about some music? That's more like it.